Welcome to our Healthy Food and Healthy Life channel. Today's topic is fatty liver diet, foods avoided for fatty liver and lifestyle changes. Just as there are foods and drinks you can take to help minimize the risk of having fatty liver disease, there are also foods you need to completely avoid if you have fatty liver disease. However, it is just as important for people with this condition to avoid or limit their intake of certain other foods. Alcohol. Alcohol is the most common cause of fatty liver disease. Alcohol affects the liver, contributing to fatty liver disease and other liver diseases, such as cirrhosis. A person with fatty liver disease should reduce their intake of alcohol or remove it from their diet altogether. Alcohol is one of the leading causes of fatty liver disease, as well as many other health-related complications. Sugar and added sugars. Stay away from sugary foods and sugar-added foods such as packaged foods, baked goods, and even store-bought coffee and tea, candy, cookies, ice cream, and sweetened beverages, such as soda and fruit drinks. Avoid other sugars, such as fructose and corn syrup, can also help minimize fat in the liver. Sugar-rich foods and drinks increases the level of accumulated fat in the liver. High blood sugar increases the amount of fat buildup in the liver. Refined grains, white bread, pasta, and rice. Processed and refined grains are present in white bread, white pasta, and white rice. White usually means the flour is highly processed, which can raise your blood sugar more than whole grains due to a lack of fiber. Fried foods. Fried foods in a fatty liver diet exposes you to fats and excess calories if you already have fatty liver disease. Too much fried is likely to increase calorie intake and the risk of weight gain. Salty foods. Eating too much salt can make your body hold on to excess water. Limit sodium to less than 1,500 milligrams per day. Meat. Beef, pork, and deli meats are all high in saturated fats, which a person with fatty liver disease should try to avoid. Saturated fat intake increases the amount of fat that builds up around organs, including the liver. Additional steps in treating fatty liver disease. Here are some other lifestyle modifications: detoxification, fatty liver diet to help improve the health of liver. Exercises. Workout sessions and fatty liver diet can typically help with weight loss and minimize the risk of liver damage. At least 30 to 40 minutes of moderate exercise 5 times a week is enough. Stretching, walking, walking on a treadmill, taking the stairs instead of an elevator, gardening, aerobic exercise, cycling, swimming, playing games, these are simple exercising. These are all simple ways to increase activity levels throughout the day without having to make time for a full workout. Regular exercise is important for everyone. Maintaining a healthy body weight with exercise may help a person manage and reduce symptoms. Fatty liver disease and diabetes frequently occur together. The right diet, fatty liver diet, and exercise can be used to manage both health conditions. Dietary and lifestyle choices can improve the condition significantly. With the support of a doctor or nutritionist, many people find that they can lose weight and comfortably manage fatty liver disease. Our next video we will explain about detoxification for fatty liver. For more updates and health-related videos, click the subscribe button, share, and comment our videos.